attitude is 100% the most important attribute in a person. You can learn skills, you can be taught behaviours. If you have the right attitude to that learning, that's what it's all about. Reflecting on your own performance is really important, and it's actually a very difficult thing to do because you have got to be honest with yourself about what may not be as it should be. Find time to reflect, and I think it's really important. But be honest with yourself when you're doing it.